Okay, so to get to that corner, to reiterate everything that we've been talking about, I want you to think about right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot. That puts you in a good position. Or if you go with the three-step, you're going to go left, right, left. Now, on the forehand side, you can go left, big, and right. You can cover a huge amount of court if you take. Now, that's, you usually do that when you're under some type of pressure, because you're not going to be in the strongest position. So you can see if you're here, you're in kind of a relatively weak position. Now, you can turn it around with a good shot, but getting into the corner in a more upright position is better. Also, you can sidestep. So what I want you to do is just focus on this at home, is just have an area of your house. You know, you don't even have to use a court. Just do this movement drill. Do the four-step, the three-step, and the two-step, and you'll notice that you start covering this area very efficiently, and that's really the key to a good game. So work your steps, break the game down into these little bite-sized chunks, and you'll see your movement skills really improve.